Welcome back, ze people, to Bloodborne. I scared him, yeah, we'll be continuing to play this fucking game. Come on, time to climb the ladder. Who says Bloodborne FOV isn't FPS isn't smooth? Looks pretty smooth to me. Anyway, I'm gonna show you how to set fire to that thing now that I've figured it out. Back off, do not attack things, and remember, never attack things. Yeah, you can't come past your aggro range. Yeah, you can't do anything now, can ya? Anyway, go, pal. Yeah, you're powerless against me, Hunter. So, what you wanna do is jump down here. Oh! Back now, I have to go back outside. I hate being outside. Outside is for wimps. Next time, but when you're doing it, make sure not to just fall off. And do not attack that thing either. Attack that thing and you shall regret it, dearly. And this is how you get to that item over there. Cool guys don't look up fire. And that's gonna be on fire permanently. Yep, that's mine. So, miss that because you're a wimp. If you miss that, don't be afraid to just backtrack all the way. Anyway, time to head back up. Because we need fish. The Lord of Fish demands blood sacrifices. So yeah, that's how you set fire to that thing. Well done. Ooh, that doesn't look good. That's a texture bug. Alright. Time to wander off over here, I guess. Back. Really? Why? How the hell am I supposed to get to the other side of that thing? Whatever. If at first you don't succeed, bash your head into a brick wall until you do. Now that he's gone, we can continue moving forward. Around that guy. Oh crap. How the hell did that happen? Like, why was I on the fence? I should have been on the balcony. Alright, time to make my way back over, I guess. Get out my way. Hello. Alright, now how do we get over there? Yes! Made it! Wondrous treasure! Oh, yes! Well, time to jump down. And that thing's going to remain burning indefinitely. Alright. Time for the Dark Beast. Hunter Man. Get out of here, Hunter man. Hunter man. Come on, over here. Get over here, Hunter man. All right, get over here. Over here. Just wait until he arrives. Feck, you want to be circle around them so you get him stuck on the staircase. Messed up timing. Feck, wrong way. Now he's stuck here permanently. At least until we get that inside around you like that. Now just wait for him to circle back around. Just watch him spaz the feck out until he arrives. Ah, missed the timing on that one. Just wait. And he heals. But you see how it's possible? Don't you? The feck is he doing? Just wait for him to come here. You want to circle around him, remember that. Feck. Just wait. He will arrive eventually. Feck. Missed time that. Yay. bag. And he's dead. Now he is. Don't be afraid, that guy won't respawn. Now to get the soul spear. Yep. That's fine. Sliding down is the good thing. It's how to progress. The Red Moon High's law and the beasts rule the streets. Where we left our other choice and to burn it all to cinders. Everything, everyone has a choice. Shard Hunter garbs. Lovely. Oh, lovely. Circled back around, did I? That's nice. Now let's head up here. Now, pick up that. Yep, not the point to go up there. I'm through that. Down there. Back. I did give some thought, and I thought you were an idiot. But don't be afraid, the Soul Spear is definitely somewhere in this location. Thank you. Ah, where's my blood echoes? They're gone. Where are they? Where the hell were my blood echoes? They were gone. How the hell did they disappear? I wasn't killed by anything other than the Gowling gun. So where the hell was my blood echoes? And people's eyes glow blue when they get the blood echoes. So what? No enemy picked up the blood echoes. I didn't pick up the blood echoes. So where the hell were they? And why was that guy attacking me? Huh? Huh? How did that fall kill me? Now that is so fucking stupid. Now, let's get the sauce bear. This is difficult and stupid. So, let's jump back down. Come on! What? 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 Ow! There was a statue right there. And the bullets were hitting the statue, and somehow they went straight through and hit me. How the hell is that possible? That's a bit of Bloodborne jank right there. If anyone tells you Bloodborne is a perfect game, oh no, it isn't. There are flaws. Very visible flaws too. Just how most people ignore them. Fuck's sake. Yes. Now we have the rifle spare. Yes. I got a bit pissed there, but at least we got the rifle spare. Yeah, that's a nice set of armor. So, let's head over to farm. I really ran out of materials doing all that. God damn it. Alright, now that the farming is over, we can go and kill that guy. Plus out base time. What's up here? More firepower, but lovely. Don't have any oil ports, but I might be able to find some. Alright, time to go down here now. That's so annoying. Whatever. We can continue it. And down the ladder we go. More bald hunters, Max. Lovely. And there's Alfred. Wander about and collect shite. back. I'm dead. Oh no, I'm dead. Yay. I am alive right now. Yes. Fuck. Fuck. I was so close and I ran out of time. I was
Back in collecting.
I was so close.